You got to get tired, right? Is this just this is the life you love, the trend setting or the jet setting, I should say, where you're just in a different city every night? Do you ever want to just press pause and just...
I think we're really good at taking our little breaks when we need them.
Yeah.
Okay. Even if it's just a reset moment where you're going for a bowl of ramen with an old friend.
Yeah.
You know, it's we really enjoy being on the road. We've been on the road for so long now that we're just in our flow. Yeah. We're in our click.
Is it a matter of you just would rather not be doing anything else?
Yeah, I think
definitely.
So.
We're living. We are living our dream.
Yeah,
as cheesy as it sounds.
No, of course. I mean, if you do have spare time, though, what do you, in addition to ramen? Yeah. What do you like to do in your spare time when you're not doing music?
Eat.
Yeah, eat.
Just
cook.
Eat, sleep, the bare essentials.
Like I love to sleep, but yeah, eat. We love to eat. Go and meet friends and just eat. It's yeah. We don't really go to clubs on days off.
Yeah.
Let's say, or it's Yeah, or time's off.
Well, it's kind of tough having a social life, right? Because you guys are in clubs every night of the week. Mm. And then, like, if your friends are, like, on the weekends list, or you're probably working on the weekends knowing you guys, but, like, yeah. You know, when you have a day off, the last thing you want to do is go out and socialize probably, right?
Yeah, or we'll see good friends, you know, yeah. Like, in a quiet place where we can actually talk. Right. It's really funny, you know. I was talking to my boyfriend because he's got hobbies, and we don't have hobbies. Like,
well, music was our hobby.
Yeah.
Our obsession, and then it turned into a career. And so now, yeah.
Like, we don't, you know, do Soul Cycle or don't really have a hobby. We don't play golf or, like, what do people do? We just literally love to go and eat.
We, like, do a lot of, whenever we're in a new city or any city, we just Google search what has 4.2 or more stars.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then we just look at where we want to go.
What the locals eat.
Yeah. Well,
you know what this is sounding like, guys? This sounds like Nervo needs their own, like, travel eating show.
Yeah, yeah. God, oh, we'd be so...
A food vlog or something?
Yeah, I think it's good.
We'd be good at it.
We would.
I know. It'd
yeah,
be great.
Yeah, yeah. You know, I think it's good because when we're on the road, we just, I don't know what happens, but we lose weight when we're touring because I think you always prioritize sleep over food or relaxing food times. So then when we get off the road, and definitely in our studio days, revolves around food.
It does.
So I don't know about a TV show for food. Might change the whole look of Nervo.